Javed, can you hear me? What's going on? How are the experiments progressing? I urgently need those mutated Knights of the Order in Vizima. And send me more failed ones. At this stage, I can afford no delays. Respond!
Javed's dead.
Witcher Geralt?
Expect to see me, Grandmaster. Soon.
Geralt, you're here.
Are you all right?
I told you I could handle them. What happened below?
I'll tell you later.
Geralt.
What do you know about the Grand Master?
He's very charismatic, with a talent for magic of the wild kind.
Wild?
Like a source. He uses the power intuitively. He had no mentor and attended no magic academies. I checked. He probably tamed the power through tremendous discipline, typical of religious sectarians.
How powerful is he?
Hard to say. He shields himself well. Geralt.
The leader of Salamandra is dead.
Great. Learn anything about who's behind Salamandra?
Yes. The Order of the Flaming Rose.
Oh, lords. But that means...
Exactly. We need to return to Vizima and inform the king.
I saw a boat at the dock. Let's...
Good.
Geralt.
Ready to-
Yes.
Grab-
Sire! Victory! Despite heavy losses, we now control the Trade Quarter.
Excellent. What news from De Wet?
He's dead. Cut down by that godless butcher, the Witcher.
Useless, De Wet. Have the town criers informed the people Adder has become a Strigger?
Yes, but the Witcher found the beast.
Geralt of Rivia. Only he stands between me and... We must fan the flames of chaos. Release more of our experiments and let the elves wreak havoc.
Grandmaster, I must protest. As a nobleman and representative of...
Enough. Give the people more food, and tell them any god-fearing human can find shelter at the castle of the Order of the Flaming Rose. Adalbert, I thank you for your loyal service. Take him away. A new era dawns. An era of superhumans. None will stop you. I appoint you my new adjutant. Know your assignment?
Kill the Witcher.
Then go.
Geralt?
Dandelion, I'm glad you're alive too, but I have important...
More important than a Temerian-Redanian alliance with far reach...
Stop being dramatic and tell me...
Allow me some common courtesy. Triss, my joy at this meeting.
Triss, tell this clown to get to the point.
So what's this historic moment, Dandelion?
With the kingdom in flames, Foltest struck a deal with his neighbors.
Doubtless with that ambitious pup Radovid of Redania. Geralt, Foltest should learn of the Grand Master's betrayal. We need to talk to the king.
Yes?
Welcome, Witcher.
Sire.
We have several things to discuss.
Of course.
Stop deliberating, son. We need to put out the fire in this whorehouse. We'll renegotiate customs duties later. Now we must take action. Nothing doing with the marriage, but believe me, that pains me more than it does you.
Sire, Ada...
Silence, Geralt! I'll have your head.
Don't get excited, Radovid. I've taken the brunt of the loss. Now, one thing at a time. You shall receive the three hamlets we spoke of. The Witcher will kill De Aldersburg.
What?
We said five hamlets.
I'm not a hitman. All right. It'll cost you 10,000.
Don't overdo it. I'm a fucking king and I deserve some respect. Three villages for you, my would-be son-in-law, and 8,000 orens to the Witcher.
It's a deal.
So be it. My armies will embark on a mission of fraternal assistance as soon as we sign the preliminary treaty. We shall figure out those towns later.
I don't want any fraternal assistance. Somehow the phrase evokes images of burnt villages and orphaned children roaming the countryside. This land has suffered enough. You're to smash the order and return home.
Forgive me, your majesties, but I feel it's time I...
One more thing, Witcher.
Yes?
So, let's talk politics. And don't you dare mention neutrality. Judging by your company, you're already involved. Possibly up to your nose.
Sire, your wish is my command.
To the average pleb in the street, the Order is fighting my armies, but make no mistake. This is a confrontation between me and the Grand Master, that ambitious fanatic.
Directed all of Salamandra's actions and intentionally provoked the uprising.
What do you mean?
I thought you'd be interested, sire.
Very interested. The son of a bitch is attacking me with steel, poison, and magic.
It is time for you to choose your allies, and you must choose well, sire.
I see our sweet sorceress has already begun indoctrinating you.
I believe it's time we finalized our agreement, sire. I will counsel and support you with wise words and magic.
And with that of your esteemed female friends? Indeed you may. But don't forget, Merigold, I rule this bordello. Don't turn into Philippa. You're too pretty for that.
King, sorceress, and witcher united against evil. Worthy of a painting. But all will be lost if we delay any longer. Sire, one other matter.
Witcher?
Sire, the Strigga gave me no choice. I had to.
I do not wish to speak of it. I'm not vengeful, so you needn't fear any unpleasantness from me. But never mention her name to me again.
As you wish, sire.
Witcher, I wish to know who was behind all this.
De Wet transformed the princess.
How so?
He wanted to gain influence with your enemies.
The bastard! If I could get my hands on him!
Those responsible assumed your position would be undermined if the princess wreaked havoc as a Strigga. De Wet has been punished.
I'm glad to hear it. Now go. Vizima is burning, fighting rages. You won't have an easy time of it.
4 feet tall and a body like a barrel of beer. A mouth from ear to ear filled with dagger-like teeth. Claws like a wildcat and red, irate eye. I doubt King Radovid would have wanted a bride like that. The union of the two largest northern kingdoms fell through. The young Redanian monarch soon gained a nickname that accurately described his nature and the policies he pursued towards his neighbors. Radovid the Stern.
Better not.